Starting today, the Superhero Board of Authority is instituting a new dress code.
No,
I don't have pants.
Any dress code.
Hey, this dress code is the only thing keeping us from looking like slobs. Now listen up. First, capes are now mandatory. Yes, Raven.
Does my cloak count as a cape?
Says here, no.
Whatever.
Second, tights are now required to be 50% tighter.
But them tights already be tight. That's why they call tights, fool.
Third, underwear must now be worn on the outside of your costume.
Are we still to wear the underwears on the inside?
That's up to you, but I'd suggest both. Takes the worry out of taco night. Fourth, masks and utility belts are now mandatory.
Wait, this is mostly stuff you already do.
Well, it wouldn't hurt to be a little more like me.
Yes, it would.
I do not understand why we must do the changing of the clothing.
Yeah, why does they even care?
As the saying goes, clothes maketh the man.
What? They don't maketh the woman?
Of course they do.
Then why did you not say that?
That's not how the saying goes.
Then it should say clothes maketh the man and the lady man.
Fine. Clothes maketh the man and the lady man. Or woman.
What does that even mean? Maketh is not a word.
It means you are what you wear.
Titans, go! Abide by the dress code!
Wow, we look dumb.
Ah, these tights be pinching, yo!
This utility belt has too many pouches.
I can't find my wallet!
I believe I am wearing too many of the over-underwears.
And this cape is ridiculously long.
Tell me again why we have to abide by this ridiculous dress code.
If you want to be taken seriously as heroes, you need to dress the part. Remember, you are what you wear.
I can't feel my legs.
I'm not doing this. Let's put on our old costumes.
Sorry, but you can't.
Why not?
Because I threw them out.
And ding.
Looks like you're stuck wearing those new outfits.
Fine. Ugh. I guess we were wrong about you being a cool boss.
You thought I was cool? And your boss?
Cool boss.
Oh, the very coolest of the cool bosses.
But a cool boss gives his peoples a little bit of that dress code flexibility.
Like a casual Friday?
But today's Tuesday.
Told you he wasn't cool.